Okay, guys, this is a 410 grain bullet at 4500 PSI.
You realize that it's actually meant for two tubes.